A Chinese woman eating a whole bat at a fancy restaurant has gone viral as China and other countries in the world are trying to contain the spread of the Wuhan virus, codenamed 2019-nCoV. The Wuhan virus belongs to a family of coronavirus, with many scientists believe that it might have originated from bats, the only mammals capable of flight. A separate trending video also shows Cantonese-speaking diners preparing to eat soup made with a bat. The new strain of coronavirus, which emerged in the city of Wuhan last month, has killed at least 25 people and infected more than 800. The virus is now capable of passing from person to person. The first video trending on Weibo and shared by Hong Kong-based Apple Daily shows a fashionably dressed young Chinese woman holding a bat with chopsticks as she nibbled on one of the bat's wings. The bat was thought to be from a large pot of soup placed in the middle of the table.